Hey there, how are you doing? This is Kali from Techfanciers. So in this video, we will see how to unlock the bootloader on Xiaomi Mi A2. The process is a little bit different than other MIUI devices, but at the same time, it's pretty easy. Even we can lock the bootloader again and make it like before. Warning, unlocking the bootloader will erase all your data and the file, so backup and have your data with you before unlocking. So that's much of the introduction, let's get started. First, we'll start with the tool. You need this ADB Fastboot tool, which you can download from the link in the description. Once you have it, just extract and open the CMDR file. In your device, turn on the developer option by pressing the build number multiple times. Once it's enabled, go to the developer option and enable the USB debugging, also OEM unlock option. Once that is set, just type ADB devices in the PC. In your device, just allow access always. Now you can find the device in the CMD. Now we need to reboot our device to fastboot. You can turn off your device and boot to fastboot using the volume down and power button. Once you are in fastboot on PC, type fastboot devices. It will show the device. If it shows all the drivers are installed perfectly, now type fastboot flashing unlock. It will ask for the confirmation with a prompt. Just use volume down key to navigate and press the power key to confirm. Now all your data will be get formatted and restart the device. As you see, now the device is booted. We just completed the FRP. Enable the developer option and USB debug key. We only have unlocked the device, but to play with the custom ROMs and smoothening our retrieving process, we need to unlock the critical. For that, we'll boot the device again to fastboot. And type fastboot flashing unlock underscore critical. This will unlock the critical. Again, all your data will be formatted once again or it get wiped. So now it's booted. We'll complete the FOP. That's what about unlocking the bootloader. We'll see in next good one. Code Motor.